gonna burn in hell for sure. Here he is talking about his poor dead mother, and I can't stop wishing his hands were unbuttoning my dress.